I thought I told you not to interrupt me.
Whoa, Anya, did you see that?
Yes, but what's a human doing with a time device?
I don't know, but if we find him, we find the crystals.
But we have no way of knowing where he jumped to.
Would this help?
Well, if I took a scan of the photo, I could identify the surrounding landscape with our topographical database. Then, if I triangulated the distances and heights of the buildings, then cross-referenced that data with the architectural styles, I might be able to deduce some probable locations.
How about Stanislav Train Depot, September 4th, 1969?
What?
It's on the back of the photo.
Ah. Well, that's good enough for me. I'll set the time machine to those coordinates. Cortez, you ready?
Yeah! It's time to split!
Right. Whatever.